We are here distributing 1500 meals in this area alone. In the whole Jabal Ali area, we have 12,000 meals that are distributed to the labor camps. This year, the global distribution is different than previous years due to global pandemic. Therefore, the society has ensured that they are delivering the meals to the camps directly and to have a number of select distribution points that are supervised by volunteers to ensure the meals are shared safely and efficiently. Previously, we used to distribute meals in the Ramadan tents. However, the circumstances have led us to adapt this year. Currently, the society is distributing 90,000 meals on a daily basis. This is an indicator of a need for these services and these meals. It is also an indication of the many donations that we receive from the individuals, businessmen, and organizations that have contributed to feeding those who fast. The recipients of these meals are often labor workers that have a need for these meals on a daily basis in Ramadan.
We have around 40,000 laborers over here, so we have 40,000 big packets of kadak tea, which we are distributing along with the meals actually. Meal is having biryani, juice, laban, dates and water, so which we are giving it to them, and we are distributing at different locations as well. We are doing 60,000 meals every day to different locations here in the world, and it's a part of a 10 million meals.